Is my mic on? Let me make sure this thing is on, man. We got to make sure all our sound is right. Let's get the sound right. Yes, sir! Damn, she kicked that door.
There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep on street level two. Blue's around.
Y'all already see what the signs say. High voltage. All right. What was we at? Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with the next episode of Mirror's Edge playthrough. We're going to be doing these double time. We're going to be double timing these joints, man, which means I'm going to be doing two a days because, can I just do this? Nope, definitely can't jump that far. Can I? We're going to be doing two of these on
Building
these.
Say there's an electric fence there. Last thing because, I need is a side runner, so don't go taking any chance.
We're going to be doing two of these so we can finish by Monday when the new Mirror's Edge comes out. So we're going to see how that goes. I don't know if this is possible, the jump that I'm trying to make, but we're going to see. Okay, please, Faith. Let's see what we can do. Definitely can't do that. Okay, so that's not possible. Electric fence. I gotta get over here. So let's just see. That's electric all the way around. Mm-hmm. I know I can't make that jump, right? Can I make this jump? Let's find out. Okay, if I jumped, I definitely probably could have made it. That's the thing about, like I always say about Mirror's Edge, man. Like, I know I'm going to enjoy it so much more. Oh, my God! I thought I was going to need to roll, and I hit L trigger. Fuck! But, yeah, man, I know I'm going to enjoy it so much more next week. Because I'll have actual real-time movements and things like that. So, you know, it is what it is. But hey, I have definitely been enjoying the game, and it's been good. We're gonna pick back up on Homefront today as well. I don't know if I'm gonna do. I know I'm gonna do, and I got a 2K video coming up today as well too. So y'all just stay tuned for all the goodness that will be bestowed upon you all later today, throughout the day. Call of Duty. Well, it does seem like people are really watching Call of Duty like that, man. I'm gonna have to get hold up, this fence on now. Okay, it's off now. So it's like people watch it, but it ain't doing nothing. It's like I don't know, man. I feel like I'm not going to ever really grow from it. So it's just like whatever. That's a dream that is deferred. It's over with. I mean, you got to be the greatest of all time, like Mark J, in order to be black and move up in Call of Duty. So it just is what it is, man. Unless I'm doing information and news, which I guess I could do that too, but I just don't know, man. That might be frowned upon. You know, Activision don't like me anyway, because I tell the truth about the game. So, and that definitely appears to be a prerequisite. Where I gotta go? I gotta go down. Oh, okay. Let's see, is there a bag down here? Nope. Definitely appears to be a prerequisite. I mean, you can like the game, that's cool, but I'm not going to.
It's a labyrinth, and quiet too. No wonder Ropeburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're going to need to find a way up.
All right. But hey, I mean, like I said, I know people actually do like the game, so, you know, everybody ain't lying. Just mostly everybody. Okay, if I can come in here, that is probably this is like Mirror's Edge Corp or something? Is that Dutch Boy? Dutch Boy in the paint? Them in the paint stats? Y'all know, I know y'all remember. If you remember Dutch Boy in the paint, y'all say I remember that shit down low, man, because I remember Dutch Boy in the paint. I mean, this is obviously where I have to go, so. Actually, no. This is where I gotta go. Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay. So, how am I gonna get up there? All right, here we go. That's one. There we are. Dutch boy in the paint. I used to watch those. See that every time. I can't tell y'all. I was about to tell y'all where that's from. Okay, that is definitely not where I wanted to be.
Or is it?
Obviously, I have to get out.
So that's a no, then.
Yep, that's a no.
CPF officer Kate Connors. This has led to questions being raised in City Hall about the competence.
I might have to go back up. I think I'm definitely going to have to go back up in order to continue. No. I actually gotta get up there. How the heck am I gonna get up there? Let's look around. Let's have a look-see. As my dog Apocalypse would say. Well, I think he would. I mean, he's English, so that's what they say in English. Can't get through here. Can't punch it. And it looks like a long way down otherwise. So let's figure this out. Let's figure it out. Now, if I have to go back up top and go through the vents, you know it's going to be kind of weird. It's just like I can't. Okay, so obviously I can't grab onto those. I thought I could, but I can't. And looking up, how would I get up there? Okay, that looks good, but how? Because this looks, Okay, so this goes here, and then I could probably jump from there to there, but let's see then. Okay, that worked. Aha! I did it!
You die!
No! Okay, that didn't work. But I know what to do now, so let's just do it. Okay, there we go. And then jump. Ha! Okay, I made it. Yeah, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. Man, I really thought I was not gonna make it there. Okay, let's see. Okay, good. Okay, I'm here. Probably need to jump to those pipes, so let's. Can I run the wall? And then, yes! It worked! But, okay, where do I go from here, though? Let's climb up. I ran the wall, got to the pipes, but where do I go from here? Ah, okay. Well, let's just hop down. Let's get a little roll going. And we go behind here. Okay. Man, this game is so good. It's so intricate. It's just so many things that you have to do and kind of just figure out, man. Oh, shit! Like that. I forgot that I didn't even think about it. I had to turn off the damn gas or heat or steam or whatever it is. So now I definitely got it. I didn't realize it until I was halfway up. All right, there we go. There's the steam. Can I just run up this? See, some things look a little too high to be able to run up, right? And then some of them are like right on time, so we just don't ever know. Risk iced tea. Yes. All right, but anyway, back on track. It's all right.
Miller, shit.
Seriously?
Yeah, should never have trusted a blue. He's with Ropeburn. He's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up, see what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
I'm getting better at rolling too. Alright. So we're still in here. But like I said, this is the first time I played through this, man, and I think I'm just getting better at the OH SHIT!
You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Shit! Yo! R.I.L.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Oh shit! Oh my god, hold up. How exactly does one fight a boss in this game? Alright! Oh shit! Okay, like I know what I'm supposed to do there. Dude just scared the fuck out of me when I walked through the door, dog. That's Oh shit!
You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Let me do this again. Alright! Yes! Okay, this is where I'm supposed to go.
Okay.
Is he a runner too? You see how that motherfucker jump down? Like it wasn't shit? Damn! Yep. Definitely getting my black ass tossed again. Alright! Okay, so that input delay, I just gotta be on top of it. Can we just skip the little cheeky part though? Damn!
You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
All right.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
I'll be all right. I'm okay. Come on, bring it, bitch. Damn! Well, great. Well, great Scott! Damn!
He sent you. You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Well, great Scott! Is he a thief? It seems like he had a mouth full of gold teeth.
I'll be okay.
Run your bitch ass on, Ropeburn! I got you, you motherfucker! I got you. Sooner I seen it. Yeah, bitch! Uh-huh. Woo! Kicked him in. How?
Better
how?
Fast. I can see your hand starting to sweat.
Kick to the dick!
That little cop?
Huh?
Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. H.M. in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything and you're roadkill.
Sure. Sure.
Ah! Oh, shit! Drop that bitch from long range.
Shit. Merc, someone's shooting. They got Ropeburn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
You already know what time it is, man. Where the fuck I gotta go? Let's go to this door. Of course, they would know that she didn't do it right, because how could she shoot him from that angle? That quick load. Run! Damn, they blasted my ass. I didn't see anywhere else to go. We're gonna find out, though. I'm gonna go up. Okay, can't go that way.
There she is.
Oh, Oh, shit. I don't have nowhere to go. I don't have anywhere to go. I don't know where I need to go after that. Maybe I just look around. I'm going to look around when I get in the room and then we'll kind of see. Kick that damn door. I tried that way already, and that shit didn't work. Oh, God, man, please. God, man, people call me right at the wrong time. Damn. All right. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. Maybe I can. Can I hop on the elevator once they hop off? Nah, they say I gotta go through these guys, so. Alright, I'm out to fight them. Okay, they spread it out. Why can't I jump up? Jump! Faith, jump! There you go. Okay. Yes! Oh shit! Yeah. That's the good thing about this game, man. You always have to be looking for like a different way to get out or whatever. Get your ass up! You always gotta be looking for like a different way out or something. It ain't never just gonna be easy. It's not just one way either. Was in the elevator, sir.
Jack was bang on the money about Ropeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is.
Why is this
I'm
door open?
Your signal. Try and find a way through.
Yeah, I found a way through. Boy, I sincerely hope that Merc ain't in on this shit. Because if he is, then you can't really trust anybody. Not that you could anyway, but. Okay, I've already. I mean, I'm up here, but why? That's the door I came in. I climbed up the pipes. Maybe it's... Ah, shit. Fuck that. I ain't got to do all this, do it. Let's go. Yeah, I can just do that. I ain't got to do all that dumb shit. I guess they're, like, on the harder levels.
Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Now let's get going, baby. See if we can get up out of here. Like I said, I have not played this mission, and anybody
oh boy,
that
blues going into the subway, you gotta go deeper, Faith.
Anybody that watched me play. Can tell that I just gotten better. Just getting better at the game. Which sucks. Fuck! Because by the time you get better at the game is pretty much over anyway, so you know. Unless I'm gonna do like Nappy and have like a second and third playthrough, but you know. Ah, got it. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Now how did I get up there in the first place? Oh, okay. Got it. Go up the steps. Wall run, jump. This, like I said, man, like, it's such a good game, dog. It is just such a good game. And it, like I said, for $4, you owe it to yourself to get this joint and just play it, man. While drinking some brisk iced tea. Oh, yep. Definitely not that. Definitely not the way to go. Ah, I made it! Yes! Like I said, it's a... No! Okay. My sliding sucks, man. Okay, here we go, here we go. Can I close it? On this side. Now, I bet on a harder difficulty you just assed out. I bet, or they probably riding you so hard on a harder difficulty that you ain't gonna make it out if you do what I just did. But I made it. Yes.
Blues ahead, trying to cut you off. Get ready to fight.
Let the ass hauling continue. out of here, man. There we go. I didn't mean to do that. Ah, here we go. Run, keep running, keep running, keep running. Keep hauling. Damn. That's where I gotta get to. Okay. I knew he was gonna keep shooting me in my back. I'm gonna beat his ass next time, though. Alright, but like I said, man, it's just such a good game. And I mean, this is probably the end of where I gotta get to, too. Okay, there you go. Way to get up there. Why are they behind me in the front? Go, 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 go. How do I get through here? Can I just hit the track? You don't try. I don't think they can hit me right here. They might be able to, but we gonna see. Go, 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 Faith, Faith! Damn. Alright, there we go. Boy, the music is epic too. But you know how YouTube will give you a copyright claim for shit. Know you get a copyright claim for playing the music sometimes, so it just is what it is. Fuck, am I gonna get up there? It's a ladder. Cool. No. No, it's not a ladder. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be anyway. Cool. Oh, okay, here we go. Fucking door out of order. How they gonna have a red door that's out of order? Of course it'll be out of order. Let me read what it said in there. That way I can tell what I need to do. Okay, it says out of order. Override switch in my office. Janitor. Wow. Okay. Fuck is a door? A single door is out of order. And I gotta get to his office to hit the override switch. It's crazy, you actually gotta read in this game too. Alright. Where the hell did I just come from? And I'm sure that that's gonna be the way to freedom, right? Unless we gotta hit this. I don't have a key card of sorts or anything like that. But where did I just come from? Oh, I just came from over the rail, right? All right, but it wasn't this one. It must have been one of these other rails. Okay. Back this way? Ah, here we go. Alright, so what I need to do is this. Get up here. It says tunnel exit. How am I supposed to get going though? Okay, so if I look back this way. Alright, let me drop. Okay. Ah, here we go. Damn. Can't do that. You can't be doing that, Effie. Alright, let's go. I don't think I can jump off this at all. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I can jump off that wall at all. I can't jump off the wall, so how the hell am I gonna get up there? Alright. Okay. Nah, I can't make it over that. Jump over this. Aha! Okay, that's how we gonna do it. Okay, cool. So I just need to be in the right spot now then, right? Yes! Damn door in this bitch. Let's override that door. Get up out of here. Cause I just wanna chill and dip up out of here. Dip up out of here.
Blue's getting close. Get moving, baby. Losing your signal.
Okay, so this is just a spot to go when the train is coming. Cool.
Go, go, go!
Woo! I thought I got off the track. Oh, yeah, okay. I thought I got off the track, man. I ain't gonna go yet. I'm trying to see how far I can actually make it. Damn! You make it a good way, I'll tell you that much. So okay, I got it now. I'm just gonna haul ass down this track. I'm not gonna switch. To me, it seems like there's really no point in switching. All right. That's the one I gotta go in. I can't make it any further. Oh, yes! I made it. Please. Yes. Alright. Is this where I gotta go? Yeah, I'm gonna guess no. Please don't hit me. Please. Yes. Alright, I'm good. Okay, so where do I have to go? It's barbed wire. Barbed wire and stuff here. Oh. Okay, so I do need to be on the other side for this part. It's fine. That's fine. So I gotta know where to switch sides. So switching sides is probably here. And then here come the train. And then I'm out. Oh, nothing but ass. Ass! You better. Man, this shit way longer than it should have been. Well, not really. I mean, if you think about it, I've never played this part before, so of course it's gonna be a little bit longer than normal. Okay, that didn't work at all. Wow, I could have just gone through this little tear in the fence. I ain't shit. And not the Terry Lipinski. Go, 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 go! Ah, get up! Yes! I made it! Alright, here we go. Can't jump over that little piece of fence. Okay, let's look around. Use our resources. Can I go through here? Can't get through here. I cannot get through here. Can't go back through the door, so I'm definitely in the right spot. So how do I get through here? It's gotta be... Ah, here we go. Hop down. I think I'm almost there. Okay, so definitely gotta get to that. There we go.
You die!
I made it. Okay, now where do I go though? I'm gonna try. Like, what you got? What? Oh, no, no! I tried to break my fall, and then didn't really make it. But it's cool, though. I mean, I know what to do now. Right. Also, it's saying fans restart automatically. So where the hell am I supposed to be going? I'm supposed to fall down in the fans? Maybe? Cool. Don't tell me I knocked that. Wow.
Right, got you back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
That's what I was just thinking. I gotta jump over the fans, so. Now I just gotta figure out which fan. Which fans to go down? All right, let me actually. I'm gonna actually look at everything first, and then we'll see. Okay, cool, got it. I got it now. I didn't see those fans. I know they're not gonna have me falling, you know, down on fans, right? So. So what I gotta do is, okay, hit that, then jump back over here. There we go.
Save the train. Take the train.
Oh shit. Yep, that definitely didn't work. I'm trying to see if I can. Yes! I made it! Yeah, I was like, the train is coming quick, so I can just jump onto it and do what I can do. Probably need to duck. I'm just gonna duck just for ducking's sake. We riding, man. We are riding. Yeah. Yep, that didn't work.
Take the train.
Damn!
Take the train.
Okay, made it. Ooh. Have to stop anticipating.
Take the train.
I really have to stop anticipating. Boy, I'm so trash. I really have to stop anticipating missing and just be like, look, I'm gonna make it. Because I had made it to the other train and I was good. I just fucked up. All right, I made it. Woo. This mission ain't no joke. Oh! I should have jumped over there. All right, duck, goose. Duck. Oh my God. Alright, pulling up at the station.
The blues are stopping trains in the tunnels now. There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there.
I'm trying.
Nice work, kiddo.
That was close.
If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
All right. I'm out here. I think I'm good. What's up, baby?
What are you thinking about? A murderer? Yeah? Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit. Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low. Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant. Merck said your mom died. She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad. That's rough. After that, we, well, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either. That's when you met Merck? He caught me, breaking into his place. No kidding. You never said that. He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me. What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed. They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do. Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Damn right!
Come with me tomorrow? Could use the help. Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've gotta go. It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
You know you're about to get shot at, too. It's all good, though, baby.
Take care.
I'm gonna take care of myself, baby. You take care of yours. Alright, folks, that looks like the end of this mission.
The mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Alright, folks. We're gonna leave it right there. We're gonna pick it up with this. Like I said, we're gonna be doing two a day. So we can complete this on Monday, and then Tuesday we'll be starting the Mirror's Edge Catalyst gameplays, man. And hopefully I'll be a lot better by then. But I'm better. I'm getting better. I just ain't where I need to be yet. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month. Fuck. Hold up. Okay. Yeah. No.